Hola niños, ¿cómo están? Es un día muy frío, parece que va a nevar. Esperemos que nieve. Pero bueno, vamos a saludarnos y vamos a buscar a Sally porque tenemos algo muy bonito para este día. ¿Les parece? Arriba las manitas otra vez. Hola, 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 bienvenidos sean aquí. Hola, 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 nos vamos a divertir. Hola, 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 bienvenidos sean aquí. Hola, 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 un cuento van a escuchar. Sally, ¿estás bien? Are you sick? ¿Estás enferma? ¿Por qué tienes la boca abierta? Why you have your mouth open like
Because. Hi, abuelita.
Hi, hola.
I'm waiting for a snowflake to come.
¿Estás esperando un snowflake? Mira. Vamos a ver si te gusta este ¿Mira qué? ¿Te gustó?
Yeah.
Do you like to try again?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Wow, that one tasted like grape.
Oh, nice, huh?
Abuelita, was that you? Are you dropping fruity candies in my mouth?
Me descubriste. You wonder about me. Yes, I want to know. I like to have fun with the snowflakes.
They're
do you
so
like
yummy.
It?
I do. See,
oh,
abuelita,
good.
I thought they were snowflakes. Do you like to eat snow?
Yeah, but the snow in Spanish could be ice cream too.
Yeah?
Or helado. I like to eat ice cream.
Me too, me too.
Yeah.
But do you like snow?
Oh, I love it. But I love more play with the snow.
Oh, me too.
I love to see the snow when it's just fresh with the lights.
Oh,
in Christmas, you see the colors?
Yeah, I love it when lights have snow on them. They glow and they're so pretty.
Looks like a fairy dust.
Fairy lights, yeah, I love it.
I love that.
So pretty.
Yes, and you?
Yeah. So,
let me, you know what? I remember a song.
You know a song?
Yeah. I think you know that song in English.
Yeah.
I will sing that in Spanish.
Canción.
Es una canción muy bonita.
Okay.
Let me see. I remember.
Okay.
So you can follow me, okay?
Okay, okay.
Si las gotas de lluvia fueran de caramelo, me encantaría estar allí, abriendo la boca para saborear. Si las gotas de lluvia fueran de caramelo, me encantaría estar allí. Now it's milkshake, leche malteada.
Okay. I love milkshake.
Muy bien. Si los copos de nieve fueran leche malteada, me encantaría estar allí, abriendo la boca para saborear. Si los copos de nieve fueran de caramelo, me encantaría estar allí.
¡Yay! ¡That's so fun, abuelita!
You like that song? Do you remember?
I do, but yes. I have a question now.
What?
Why are snowflakes so small?
I don't know, you know? I don't know why they're so small.
I drew some. Do you want to see some?
Yes.
It was really hard to draw because they're so small, but I did it. Hang on just a second and I'll show you.
Okay, let me see it. Vamos a ver qué tienes allí.
There you go, abuelita.
Oh, tienes aquí copos de nieve cuadrados.
I didn't know what shape to draw them because they're really little.
Uno.
One.
Dos.
Two.
Tres.
Three.
Cuatro lados.
Four sides.
Uno.
One,
dos,
two,
tres,
three,
cuatro esquinas.
Four corners.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Está muy bonito.
Thank
I
you.
Never saw before squares. No, please.
Well, I drew another one. Do you want to see another one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, this is so beautiful, too. Está muy bonito también.
Oh,
this
thank
is different.
You.
Es diferente.
Yeah.
Tiene uno,
one,
dos,
two,
tres lados.
Three sides.
Y tiene una,
one,
dos,
two,
tres esquinas.
Three corners.
Es un triángulo.
Yeah, triangles.
Es cuadrado,
squares,
cuadro.
And triangles.
Y triángulo.
I drew another one.
Oh, you have
Wanna
more?
See it? I have one more.
Okay, let me see it.
Okay, hang on.
Oh,
there it is,
está
my
muy
last
bonito
one.
Este.
Yeah.
Es un círculo.
Circles.
Círculo.
Circles.
No tiene lados.
No sides.
No tiene esquinas.
No corners.
Círculo.
Yeah.
Está muy bonito, me gusta mucho.
Thank you, but it was super frustrating, Abuelita, because
why?
Snowflakes are so small. I can't see what they look like. And
oh,
the magic book. Open, open, open. What's in it today?
Vamos a ver. Tiene un...
Ooh, what's that?
Magnifying glass.
Magnifying glass.
Lupa en español.
Lupa. Mm-hmm. Hey, that's easier than the English one this time.
Yeah.
Wow.
Tenemos aquí...
Wow.
Sí.
Mm.
Voy a ponerla acá. Tijeras, I don't know why.
What is this magnifying glass for, Abuelita?
With a magnifying glass.
What does it do?
You can see the snowflakes.
I can see the snowflakes?
Yes.
Let me see, I want to see.
You see, when the snowflake comes,
yeah.
And you see here
yeah.
on the floor, you can see through this. Oh. You can see my eyes?
Oh, it's so big.
Okay. Now look for the snowflake, okay?
Okay. I'm looking. Wow, it's so big, Abuelita.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so pretty.
Parece de cristal.
It has so many sides.
Looks like a crystal, right?
It looks like glass, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Glass. Are they made of glass?
How many sides?
Are they made of glass?
No.
No? What is it made of?
It's made of ice.
Ice?
Yellow.
Oh, is that why it's so cold?
Mm-hmm. That's why it's so cold, because it's made of ice. Está hecho de hielo, por eso está muy frío.
Oh, Abuelita.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my goodness. It has six sides.
Six sides?
It has too many sides.
Yes.
I can't draw it. It's too hard. It has too many sides.
No, don't worry. It's okay. You don't have to draw it. No
I
tienes
don't?
Que dibujarlo, no.
Oh.
Lo puedes cortar. You can cut it.
Scissors? That's mm-hmm. even harder.
No, it's easy.
It is?
Let me explain you.
Okay.
I prepare some hojas de papel for explain you
hojas.
This, okay?
Hojas, but Abuelita,
yes?
It's winter. Trees don't have any leaves in the winter because, remember, they're sleeping.
Oh,
no. They're sleeping.
Yes, but this is, it's not hojas del árbol, son hojas de papel.
No, I hear it because when they're sleeping, there's wind and I can hear them snoring. It goes woo, and it's really scary.
Oh, no, it's okay. Well, you're right. The trees are sleeping. Los árboles están durmiendo.
Yeah.
No tienen hojas, pero esta es una hoja de papel.
Hoja de papel?
Two different kinds. Uh-huh.
Oh.
The same word, la misma palabra, pero dos cosas diferentes. Two different things.
Oh.
Hoja de árbol.
Leaf.
Hoja de papel.
Paper.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Vamos a coger una hoja de papel.
Yeah.
Y vamos a doblarla de esta forma.
You fold it.
Sí. Y luego cuando la doblamos,
okay.
Vamos a tener un triángulo.
Oh, a triangle.
¿Te fijas que sobra este pedacito?
Yeah.
Con las tijeras lo vas a cortar.
You're gonna cut it.
Para
okay.
que quede el triángulo
yeah.
solito. Y tenemos aquí, ya no tiene el papelito.
A triangle.
Tenemos uno,
one,
dos,
two,
tres lados.
Three sides.
Tenemos una,
one,
dos,
two,
tres esquinas.
Three corners.
Si lo abrimos, tenemos un cuadrado.
It's a square.
Ajá.
That was magical.
Do I like it? Uno, dos,
one,
tres,
two, three,
cuatro lados.
Four sides.
Uno,
one,
dos,
two,
tres,
three,
cuatro esquinas.
Four corners.
Ajá.
Wow.
Luego ponemos otra vez el triángulo.
Yeah.
Y luego lo doblamos para hacer un
a
cono.
A little triangle.
Sí, pero hacemos un cono.
Then what? That's a cone. That looks like an ice cream.
Con las tijeras
cone.
Cortamos lo que sobra.
Yeah.
Y queda el cono. ¿Sabes qué pasa cuando lo abro? Do you know what happened when I open this cone?
What?
Look. It's kind of magical too.
It's a circle.
Yes, it's a
circle. It's a circle.
No tiene lados. Doesn't have sides.
No sides.
Doesn't have corners.
No,
no
corners.
Tiene esquinas.
Wow.
But you know what is next?
What?
We need to return this like a cone.
Okay.
And then we have to take the scissors.
Yeah.
And cut around.
Cut it.
Cut it. Cut it and cut it whatever you like. And that will be appear
oh
like
no!
this.
Oh no! It looks like my dog chewed on it. did he bite it?
No, it's with the scissors. Don't worry. But look. Does this look pretty like this? Not
no.
yet, right? But if we open that, And it's no more dog bite. It is like, ta-dan!
Whoa, it's a beautiful snowflake, Abuelita.
Yes.
Can I like... keep it?
Yes, it's for you.
Can I keep it in a box?
You can put it in the box.
Head. That's gonna fall.
I have two.
Can I keep a real snowflake in a box? Oh, that's so pretty, Abuelita.
See? Oh, another one.
Another one. Snow on my head.
Yeah.
So can I keep real snowflakes in a box too?
No. If you put that in the box, yeah, it'll be melted very fast. Se va a derretir muy rápido.
Oh. Mm-hmm. So in the winter, mm-hmm, I can have snowflakes in my yard.
Yep.
But in the summer, it would just be a big puddle.
Yep. Sí.
Solamente that's not very fair.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, yes. Abuelita.
Dime.
I just thought of something.
Yeah. Dime.
I don't know why the snowflakes are so small.
Oh, yeah. Son muy pequeños.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Do you know why they're so small?
No. Do you discover why?
Yeah.
¿Sabes por qué?
It's the same reason that cows don't fly.
What?
Cows? Yeah. Because cows don't fly because they're so big. Because they can't float in the clouds. Because if they're out there, they're... And then they fall on the ground and they go splat.
Yeah.
It's the same thing. It's they would get hurt, those poor little cows, and then if they fall on their heads, that would hurt really, really bad. Cows are too big, and pigs don't fly either because they're too big, and elephants don't fly either, and that's why snowflakes are so small and not big, because when snowflakes fall, they look so pretty.
Oh,
they fall really gently and really pretty.
You have a really good conclusion. It's really nice.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, the cow doesn't fly.
They go.
Or the elephant. Oh, no.
It would be really
bad. But
there's
no fly.
But snowflake.
Imagine there's no fly in your head. Imagine the elephant on your head.
No.
Snowflake. Very soft. Nice.
Float.
And bright with that sound.
Yeah.
Oh, that's really nice.
Yeah.
You're right. That's why snowflakes are small, because they can fly.
They can fly and float.
I have an idea.
What?
Why not? We can prepare for go to play with the snow.
Yeah.
And after we go to play, we can prepare hot chocolate.
Oh.
With marshmallows.
I love hot chocolate.
Chocolate caliente con malvaviscos adentro.
Yeah, can we?
And maybe algunos churros.
Ooh, I love churros.
Muy bien.
Entonces, can we go build a snowman and drink some hot chocolate?
And we can make an igloo.
Yeah. A snow cave.
Muy bien, hacemos una cueva en la nieve.
Yeah.
Muy bien.
Okay.
Primero nos tenemos que despedir, and then we go and play. We say goodbye first,
okay,
and then
we go. Okay, adiós.
Muy bien.
Yeah.
Luego decimos adiós.
Yeah.
Okay. Entonces, ahora nos vamos a despedir, porque voy a ir a jugar con Sally. Right, Sally, vamos a jugar.
Yeah. Vamos a
las manitas. Adiós, buenos amigos, debemos partir. Hasta el próximo tiempo debemos venir.
Adiós.